What's up, everybody? It's your boy Charles Young, also known as Open Thoughts, coming to you from Flagstaff, vacation time. So I want to talk about something that I think is very interesting, and it's a very interesting topic. I'm talking about skin bleaching. Now, usually when we talk about skin bleaching, we only talk about black people bleaching their skin. And we never talk about tanning, which is the reverse effect of white people tanning their skin or any other color trying to tan their skin. What's interesting to me is the fact that we get so wrapped up the fact of black people bleaching their skin that we're forgetting that white people are trying to do the same thing. Why do you think they go to the beach and put all that stuff on their skin? We can't act like it's just our problem and we are the only ones that have an issue. It's just only our issue is the fact that it's being publicized in the media and everybody's making a big, huge deal about it. Now, I'm not saying that I agree with anybody who do bleach their skin, but I think it's very interesting that we it's just like we push tanning aside. Oh, we don't even think about that. It's kind of funny because I'm out here and I see a lot of tan white folks, but you know they never talk about it as a big issue. We never hear anybody saying this as a big issue. They got tanning booths that's trying to get their skin darker. So why do we beat up on us so much when they're doing the exact same thing that we're doing? It doesn't really make any sense to me. So, just looking at that, we need to start looking at the fact that just how we're doing stuff to get like them, they're doing stuff to get like us. It's just a reverse effect. So we need to put this in a bigger spectrum than just keeping it as it's our problem. We the ones with the problem, because they're going to say, okay, well, fine, you're the ones with the problem. We don't have a problem. As they're trying to tan their skin, I found some chocolate cocoa butter mix for tanning skin. And they even have tanning guns where you could just spray the tan on you. You know, the bodybuilders, white guys who are getting buffed, you know they use tan themselves so their muscles come out more defined. That's why they're always so greased up and their head be one color and their body be another color. So it's look at it as everybody is doing this thing. It's not just one race. The more we get out of the fact of it's just only us, the more everybody will start seeing that it's everybody's problem. It's just like the fact that everybody thinks that only black men are the ones going to jail when it's wrong. There's white people going to jail too. They think that black people are the only ones smoking crack and doing that and doing cocaine and selling it. No, white people are doing the same thing and they got the connects to it. So it's funny. It's almost equivalent to me as when they say black people love fried chicken, but you never hear of any black people owning any chicken farms, any KFC farm. I don't even think I'm not sure, but I don't even think the owner of Popeyes is black. So it's funny how you can say that we have the issue and we're taking it on as, oh, we have the issue. We don't have the issue. Everybody has the issue. Everybody's trying to be something that they're not. You got white people trying to darken their skin, trying to be black, and you got black people trying to lighten their skin to be white. But who's getting more of the attention? Pay attention. Get out of the illusion. It's an illusion. That's what it really is. It's a big illusion. I'm seeing something. It's a big illusion. So, you know what I'm saying? Look at it as everybody's has the situation. Stop putting it on just one group. The more we start looking at the fact that this is a society issue, this is more of everybody has an issue than just one race of people who have the issue. Now, I understand why black people are upset about it. It makes sense. But that's not stuff we do. You know what I'm saying? It's just something that we never did. So it's really rare to us. That's what it is. It's really rare to us. But we're putting so much light on it. Like, we're the only ones having the issue when white people have been doing it way before, before Michael Jackson skin, before Michael Jackson changed his skin color and he has a disease. So I thank you. Hopefully, if you don't agree with me, tell me why you don't agree with me, because I really feel like this is very interesting. This is a very interesting topic. So I thank you guys for listening. I'm about to have a great trip. Follow me on openthoughts.com. That's open, TOTS.com. Also on Facebook and Twitter. Also on Tumblr now. I'm on Tumblr. So, you know, hit me up, man. And shoot, you guys have a good one. Peace.